Nashville about 13 years ago so I could be a big-time country music star, and now I sell real estate full-time. So it's worked out great. This is my husband, Rich Herring. He's the one that actually makes money playing music. And in fact, I think I have to pay him tonight for $25, okay?
Go to that front chair.
How about half my next commission check? Okay. Agreed. So this is a song that I wrote, and it's called I Ain't Made That Way.
Excellent job. See, we have talent in the room, don't we?